Hi everyone, welcome to SSR classes. Today in this video we have to draw 328 degree angle by using protractor. So let's start the video. First of all, drawing here a straight line of any length. So first drawing here a line, and this is taking here A point and this end B point. Now roughly discussing some important calculation here. So if we subtract 32 degree angle from 360 degree, then we can get 328 degree angle. So subtracting 32 degree angle, so 10, so this is 8, carry 1, so this is 2, so 328 degree angle. So first we have to draw 360 degree angle. So putting the protractor on the point B by this way and counting the angle, so this is total 180 degree angle, plus putting the protractor on the point B by this way and from this, total 360 degree angle. Now counting 32 degree angle, so this is 10, 20, 30, 31, 32 degree angle. So this is 32 degree angle. So if we subtract 32 degree from 360 degree, then we can get 328 degree angle. So now joining this side and taking here C point, so angle ABC up to this, this is 328 degree angle. So therefore angle ABC, so angle ABC equal to 328 degree angle. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then share it with your friend.